Aww. I was really hoping that was gonna work out for me. Oh man, that is just not cool. That is not how Ms. Pac-Man ghosts behave in this maze. Dude, when does he turn around? That was bullshit. He should have turned around. Well. Whatever. Oh, dude, way too late. You gotta be. I should have gone. Okay, banana start. Not good enough. Go again. I should have done better that time anyway. Dude. What? Did I just get lucky on my first run? Am I restarting too soon? I don't know why I even try. These ghosts, when they're blue and munchable, just randomly go all over the place. It's not really proper Ms. Pac-Man ghost behavior. And boy, did I just get lucky right there. Can't really complain about that. Yikes. You gotta be. You better give me the bonus land. Yep. All right. No, dude. Crazy. Result. What? That's not what I meant to do, and that should have killed me. so goofy the way they just scramble all over the place. Okay, let's not blow this. I really need to move on to other stores. What? Dude! What happened? Brilliant. Some brilliant gameplay right there. Dude! Something wacky about this. I can't seem to control this quite right. Probably could have got him right there. There we go. Oh, this is still not good. What a waste of lives. I should have been doing much better than this. I like how it keeps giving you bananas. Can't complain about that. Maybe they decided they needed to balance it out with the wackiness of the ghost behavior. Oh, what is this? Oh no! Oh, it looked like it worked out for me. I scored 51,000. Time to move on. Banana score! Whoop bam! Whoop bam!